This how to 1 minute will show you how to make Discord welcome channel with mee6 bot. So first of all, we need to add the mee6 bot to our server. So open your browser and type mee6.xyz and click on add to Discord and select a server where you want to add the bot. On setup, continue, authorize, ensure that you are not a robot, and the bot has been successfully added to my server. Now from this mee6 dashboard, click on welcome and goodbye, and we need to enable the plugin, so click on yes, and here you'll find this send a message when a user joins the server options. We have to enable this option from here, and then go to your Discord server, and we need to create a new channel. So click on this plus icon to create a new channel, and make sure to select your text, and I'm giving the channel name here, welcome. Create channel and drag this channel and put it at the top. Once your channel created, click on the settings to edit the channel, click on permissions, advanced permissions, scroll down and search for sent message. We have to disable the sent message from here. Again, scroll down and we have to enable read message history from here. Then click on save changes, click on select a channel, and from here you have to select the welcome channel you just created, and here you can customize the welcome message. Click on save, and then whenever a new member joined to the server, they'll get a welcome message through mee6 bot. And that's how we can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.